A Greeley charter school itself investigated a sex-related complaint involving an eighth-grade girl and a male teacher instead of contacting police. That is an apparent violation of state mandatory reporting requirements. The executive director of Salida del Sol Academy and the school's security guard conducted the investigation. The teacher was fired and never charged with a crime.